Beam. It was called The Girl from Ipanema. Disguised with completely different chords and no, that was a more obscure tune than Girl from Ipanema. It was called Luisa. And Let's see. Before that, we did a tune by Gary Bartz. We were just listening to Gary Bartz play with Miles Davis, which he did in the 70s. And he's also written some great tunes, such as that one, which was called Libra. And we opened the set with Berkshire Blues by another jazz hero, Randy Weston. And now we're going to continue with something Beatles. Okay, this is a tune of mine. Tincture. What? Meagles, okay. Let's start again. So, you go to Paris, France, and... Steve Martin bit? All right, so this is called Mr. Meagles, inspired by a very strange experience that I had in the West Village with a dog. Thank you.
He's gonna do this.